Ruth, so this evening is all about celebrating the London theatre scene. What is it that makes it so special?
London Theatre, it's where theatre began in a way, the UK, and so to celebrate it and to be on the platform here and to make it very glamorous and draw loads of attention to it is always really important. And we've had some fantastic theatre this year, so it's really exciting to celebrate it and give it, you know, the time to.
Are there any plays in particular that you've seen that you've loved? Have you had any time to?
Really, I've been away a lot, so I've missed a lot of the stuff, but I saw Faith Open Charity at the National, which I loved, and I saw The Doctor at the Almeida, so I've seen a few things, but not as much as I'd like to, so I'm sort of catching up now.
And of course, lots of time away, you've been filming His Dark Materials. Yeah. How has the response to that been?
Yeah, it's been amazing, it's really exciting. It's such a hugely loved set of books, and to hopefully do it justice for the fans and bring new audiences to it and get them to read those books is really exciting. So yeah, to be something, part of something so special is really wonderful.
Is it a bit of a relief in a way? Because as you mentioned, the fans for the books are huge. You must feel glad to have, you know, done them justice.
I hope so. I hope people think that. So yeah, and it's such a fascinating character, and I feel like with Mrs. Coulter, you keep digging and finding more. So it's one of those characters that's endlessly interesting.